So this is it. I got my Tuft and Needle mattress in the mail today. Open the box. Right now the Dodgers are smoking. Can you film this oh tired one?
Mm. Hurry up, Tim.
So, here are the instructions. Can you hold that, please? Sisters.
Aaron, put him down.
Well, let's fold up. Yep.
Now we have to roll it out.
It says, put it on the bed and roll it out.
It says, place the mattress roll on your bed frame. Okay. It looks like it unrolls this way.
The mattress is not big enough.
Just wait.
It says cut outer.
Cut plastic. Outer plastic and unroll onto the frame.
Mama, I want to see. I want to see Mama.
Just watch that. Go there and watch. Aaron, I can't see. Thank you, bud.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm trying to be careful.
Should I get you another pair?
I'm going to read the next.
Mom, what does this say?
Carefully cut away the inner plastic layer.
Uh-oh, I already cut it.
Cut what?
The mattress. Messed up.
Whoa.
Look out.
It's blowing.
It's blowing up. It's like getting up now. Apparently you made it in the wrong side. I cut it. Already. I didn't mean to do that.
It's gonna blow!
Look how quickly it fills up.
Well, it's gonna blow!
Well, this is a square.
Watch the mattress expand the mattress.
It's gonna blow!
All done, Daddy?
I know.
That was quick.
I know. That was kind of ridiculous, wasn't it?
Everyone, we got it done. Hey, hey. Look at that.
Cut the mattress?
Bleh. No, I love it, I love it.
Shut it down.
I cut the plastic. Don't shut it down yet. That's cool.
It just blows up.
All right. You can go ahead and pause it.
Here it is.
Daddy's home too.
It's on there. sweet, simple, and easy. Thoughts, dear? She's so tired.
This is a good mattress.